The dog inside you is what drives you to finish. That dog drives you to dominate your opponent.
You can write everything down if you want to. Be brave enough to write every one of your goals down. But I'm gonna tell you something. Life's gonna hit you in your mouth and you gotta do me a huge favor. Your why has to be greater than that knockdown. And I love it. Buster Douglas got knocked out. Nobody ever got knocked out by Mike Tyson and ever got back up. Almost a 10 count. He was stumbling. It was 4, 3, 2, 1. Ding, ding, ding. Saved by the bell. He goes to his corner. The whole world is like, yep, that's it. Once he comes back out, that's it. Mike's gonna just hammer him. And exactly that. Mike Tyson came out like, I got him. I got this kid up against the rope. Listen to me, many of you right now, life got you up against the rope. You can't give up, you can't give in. Listen to me, if it was easy, everybody would do it. And if life's got you backed up, I need you to do what Buster Douglas did. Buster Douglas started fighting back.
You look at all the greats, Dion, Jerry, Walter, all of them, they all got that dog in them. When it's one-on-one in the hole, when it's one-on-one and the ball is in the air, that dog makes the play. Because in this game, dog wins.